let's take it back to night one. Obviously, this is not something you were kind of expecting. But how nervous were you coming out of that limo, seeing Michelle on that podium? I need to know everything.
You know how it is. Yeah, it's a lot of lead up going into that moment. Just how long the process is, just making sure that you're ready before you get in the limo. But then once you're there, like, you're kind of sitting, waiting for some of the other guys to go. And it's just like, oh, I wish I would have went first. And I ended up being the last out of the limo. So it's just like a lot of nerves going into that. I could easily say that I was like the most nervous I've been in my life. Like, been in a lot of games where, you know, games are on the line or I'm at the free throw line, and nothing compares to like that opening night.
I mean, I've never been, you know, Mr. Basketball or like even a basketball player, know what that feeling feels like. But yeah, the anxiety and kind of like the stress of coming out of that limo is wild. But for you, yours was even a little bit more different, or a little bit more special, if you will, because you actually knew Michelle. Did you think that she would recognize you?
No, I didn't. I didn't.
You didn't. She would.
I didn't. No.
Okay, so I don't understand. You knew that she saw your Instagram. Okay, so you just thought it was so long ago. She's not going to know. I've never met her in person, because clearly you guys, I mean, you can clarify for everybody. You guys had just DM'd a couple of times. It was nothing more than that. So you guys have never met in person before. So you just thought you kind of get away with it.
Yeah, well, not necessarily get away with it, but I thought, you know, it'd be a topic of conversation later on, not necessarily right then and there in that moment.
Did your heart drop? Because I remember this. I remember, because we were watching you guys, and you left the podium, and she's like, hold on a second. Did I DM you? Like, and you turned around. I think you said what? You said something like, we'll talk about it or something.
I said, we'll see, I think. Maybe something like that. And she was like, wait, you ghosted me. And then just called me out. So,
were you freaking out at that point?
I was already freaking out. So that was just like more more on top of it. But I'm glad we had that conversation. It was, you know, we just nipped it in the butt right there. So
yeah, that's good.